What?
I'm a nigga with an attitude, thanks to y'all. And I don't give a fuck, I keep it gangsta, y'all. I'ma ride for my side in a CPT. God bless the memory of Easy.
Hello, you guys. It's Mr. Ray Rubino here. Combat's a bit of a cunt.
Johnny Walker sat at a table in a bar, minded on a fair, drinking his namesake over the rocks, drunk.
Combat's a bit of a cunt.
When a girl at the bar walked up beside him, and this is what she said. She said, a woman came by with a letter for you. This is what the letter said.
Combat's a bit of a cunt.
Dear John, please, Johnny, please come home. I need your love and the kids, they gotta be fed. And John, if you don't hurry back, I'll be gone.
Yes, that's what the letter said. The letter that Johnny Walker read. John, he got up from the table. Slowly he walked outside. He was thinking of his wife and little children at home, and how his drinking had ruined their lives. Then John, he stared off into that street light.
Get slapped, go street.
Filled his poor, poor heart with dread. For it was him.
Combat.
Combat has no mic again.
He said stop.
Time to bully him.
You can't do it. It's beautiful.
It's beautiful. Oh my god. No, it's alright for you, Combat, to sit there and start fucking saying shit about my brother when I ain't got a mic, sit there and start saying shit. But you know, when it's me, it's different, innit? I'll use
it. Do it. Oh, fucking does that say fuck or kick?
Stupid Nigeria. Do it. I'll kick you all. Kick you all from what? I'm party host. You're not party host. And if you're going to kick us from Grove, then I'm the leader, so go for it.
Yeah, true.
Everyone, I'll just make the real Grove Street and have everyone join that instead. It's a good look on that, John. Go for it, you black bastard.
They've stopped producing Xbox 360s as of today.
I can't even kick you anymore, fuck's sake. Yeah, you're smart, aren't you, twat? You demoted yourself. Fucking wanker. Shut up. Fuck you. Swear to God, Combat just acts like...